Congratulations once again to the newly baby boy of Hailey Bailey and the lovely boyfriend. And of course, we all know that it's her first time onto TikTok. You'll be able to see her interaction with the fans as they were gifting her a lot of gifts, and she was trying to explain much. So let me give you the full video as you get to see her live.
I keep getting all, so where does this stuff go? Roses and everything and hearts and tickets and cowboy hats? That is really, really nice, guys. But please, you don't need to send me money. Save your money. Honestly, truly. But I do like the cowboy hat. Okay, guys. Now, what is at the bottom of here? Interact. What does that do? If I click this, interact. Oh, I can draw? Okay, well, it's a lightning Q&A. What is that? Oh, do you believe in love at first sight? No. No. What do you say to yourself to motivate you? That people love you and people would miss you if you were gone. And you deserve to be here. Whenever I feel discouraged, I think of those things. And you have a beautiful son to take care of, and he is relying on you. Can you help me get to 10K? Sure, I could try. I don't know how I would do that. What was my dream career as a child? To be a singer, to be doing what I'm doing now, to be an actress. This is crazy that this is real life. Do you still believe in love? Of course I believe in love. I never stop believing in love. What has been your most embarrassing moment? I have a lot of embarrassing moments, guys, but I will say here on set, I have been like the clumsiest person in the world. So filming scenes, everything else, I will literally be, oh my God, I've tripped, I fell. The whole cast, everybody is just laughing at how clumsy I am. What's one thing you've bought but never used? For some reason, I keep repeating buying baby Vicks, and I have like a bunch of it. But I keep forgetting that I have some already, and then I just buy it again. It's mom brain. What's one thing you can't live without? My baby. What qualities do you look for in another person? Kindness? Somebody who's kind? Because if you're not, then leave me alone. What makes you happy when you are in a bad mood? My son. Use three emojis to describe you. I don't know. Three hearts? Who in life do you love spending time with? I have so many people I love spending time with. My sister, my baby, my boyfriend, my family. Yeah. If you could try anything new, what would you do? That's a good question. I don't know. I have to think about that one. I've been thinking about ziplining. I want to zipline a lot more. Like, I've done it once, but I really want to go again. Who's my celebrity crush? Oh, wow. I think Rihanna is just stunning. I just love her so much. I think there's so many like powerful women that I have crushes on. Rihanna for sure. Yeah, there's so many. What's one job you would never do? I gotta think about that one. If you could live anywhere, where would it be? I do really, really love Hawaii. Like, I would love to get a place in Hawaii one day. It's beautiful there. What would you do if you won the lottery? I don't know, honestly. I do not know. I think I would be scared and I would like never touch it and just like hide it away and try not to tell anybody and like just have it as emergency money. Where's the strangest place you've fallen asleep? On the floor. I think one time, well, those who don't know this about me, I fall asleep anywhere. So the floor was like, I think it was like on the concrete one time. I don't know why or when, but I fall asleep on the floor all the time. Where would you like to travel next? I'm going to Italy. But I want to go somewhere I've never gone. I really want to go to Africa. I really want to go to Egypt, specifically. Yeah. Love or money? Love, duh. Does your name have a meaning? Hallie means hero. Okay, guys, I think I hear my baby arriving. So I'm going to log out. Thanks for joining. How do I turn this off, guys? Can somebody help me? Where's the end button? Where's the end button? Is it this off button? Okay, yes. Bye, love you.